hair. It's just allowed me to be comfortable with like standing out. I usually have cornrows, actually. Growing up, I always had the afro, so it feels the most natural for me.